Alright, LCKids, welcome to your Tuesday challenge, our most important challenge, memorizing God's Word. So our Bible verse this week is found in Hebrews 11:1, and it says this: faith is being sure of what we hope for. It is being certain of what we do not see. Alright, so you know the drill. Practice that, memorize it. And post in our comments when you have it memorized. We'll see you later.